café.
Box doing in our bedroom?
I don't know. Maybe one of the crew left it.
When'd they do that?
I don't know.
When is it?
A card for the collection.
No, there. No!
All right?
Oh, just about good as new.
Oh, Arkin, after you look at the door upstairs, could you get the last of the window bars up today?
Yeah, not a problem, sir.
I know we're in the middle of nowhere, but Vicky still insists on Detroit decor.
Shall I call you? How about Jill? Goodbye, Jill.
Blue! I'm a mermaid.
Okay.
I'm having a tea party, Mr. Arkin.
Oh, well.
Would you care to join us?
Sure. It's very good.
He made the tea.
It's very good, sir. You have a very nice room, Hannah.
This isn't my room.
No?
I'm a mermaid.
Okay.
Mermaids sleep in caves, not rooms.
Can I ask you something? If you were to really want a present, something really special, what would it be? Baskin Bear at?
Toy store.
Right, well, of course. Whoa! Excuse me. Is everything all right in here? Yeah, Hannah just invited me to her tea party.
Is that right?
Yeah. I'm sorry, sir. You know, I have one about her age. A daughter named Cindy.
Oh. Okay, well,
Well, I got your door working.
Well, thanks.
Thank you for coming, Mr. Arkin.
Hey, there's a wasp nest over there. There's a wasp nest by the greenhouse.
I'm a drag.
Sorry, I'm not adding to your delinquency.
What are you, a narc? Give me a drag. Arkin, right?
Mm-hmm.
What kind of a name is Arkin anyway?
It's a first name. What kind of name is Jill?
It's my grandmother's name. She was the first female attorney general in the state. You're about to hear a fight.
You guys so?
Yeah. But don't freak. It's just a show.
You better give me that back then. I wouldn't want to ruin your performance.
Later, Arkin.
It's not an option. You're going.
Mom! I'm not going on a family vacation with you!
Arkin. For the week.
Thank you.
There's a little bit of extra in there.
I don't know, so I can't take extra.
No, it's for the little one. I know I'll tap a commitment.
Thank you. Appreciate it.
You earned it. Listen, spend as much time as you can with them when they're young. Something happens around age 13, and it gets kind of rough for a while. What I understand, eventually they come back around. Anyway, see you in a couple weeks.
Oh, have a safe trip. That baby girl.
Daddy!
Shh. Keep quiet for just a second. I've got someone who wants to meet you.
Who?
He says you have to close your eyes. All right, go ahead and open it.
Do I get to keep them?
We should get a keep them.
Do you have it?
Hello?
What is that?
Daddy got them for me.
God damn it.
Thank you, Daddy.
You're welcome, Sally.
You were supposed to come by 6 hours ago.
Yeah, sorry. I just got a bit tied up at work, you know?
Do you or don't you have the money?
Look, it's not as much as I said, but it's something.
What is this? You promised you'd get it by tonight.
I am. Because, you know, these jobs don't just happen overnight.
I have to have it today.
Why today?
Because the people I owe want it.
So why don't you let me talk to the people that you owe?
My loan shark's arcing. It's due. That's all there is to it. I'm leaving tonight.
Where are you gonna go? You gonna go to your mom's or your sister's? And holy shit, Lisa, what are you gonna do? You're just gonna disappear? They're gonna chase you. Look, I'm gonna get you the money, all right?
It's too late.
No, baby, come here. Just give me until midnight, all right?
Midnight.
Thank you. looking for. I'm going in, and I gotta get paid tonight.
No way. On who's
coming over right now?
Skin day, kiddo. Now you've been casing that family's house for months. And now that you found the jewel broker safe, you're gonna come in here with demands.
We settle tonight. 50% take. The family's out of town. The stone is inside. And I need to get paid tonight.
We got a routine. Jobs, you pick the locks. We pick up the prize together. That's a routine. You don't change a routine. That's when mistakes happen.
Tonight, midnight.
No can do.
I guess I'll find somebody that will.
I run a smooth operation out here.
You helped me on the inside. You did. I never agreed to your terms.
Taking my help means you did, motherfucker. You're gonna come up here all hopped up with your macho bullshit. You need me to think about that woman of yours. And that little pretty girl of yours. Now, what was that request of yours?
We settle tonight. 50% take.
Your fingers, do you? I'm not fucking.
I'm the only guy that you know that can get into that safe. So you got a better option than me, then roll it out! See you later tonight, then. Thank you.
was Jill and Hannah.
Jill left before we got here.
And Hannah, is she in here?
I don't know.
I'm gonna find you. Calm down. I'm gonna find her.
My gun. It's the only way. You have to get my handgun.
You got a gun? Where's your gun?
It's in the safe in our bedroom. Behind the mirror. Bullets are in the bottom drawer.
What's the combination?
15-24-7.
All right, now stay quiet. I'm gonna get you out of here.
Where's my baby?
I didn't see her. I don't think she's in the house.
No, she's hiding. He hasn't got to her yet. You have to find her.
Okay, I will. Okay.
You find my baby.
Shh. Victoria, I will. I'll get her. Okay, but listen, I need you to do something for me, okay? Mm-hmm. I need you to help me. I'm gonna need you to scream.
Okay. No.
Listen,
no.
I just need a distraction. So I can get up there. If I get up there, I can find Hannah. But I need to get upstairs.
He'll come down here, but when he is down here,
stop screaming so that he doesn't hurt you. All right? Can you do that? It's okay. It's okay. I'm going to get you out of here, but I need your help. I need to get up there. Okay?
Thank you.
bullets, no fucking bullets, no fucking bullets.
Get out. Get out.
How the hell are you?
Larry. Larry Horton.
Did you kill Jesus?
No. No.
What does this guy want? What does he want?
He collects people.
No. He's killing people. He's killing them.
No. He only kills people that he doesn't want. The rest he takes.
Dude, why are you here?
On the bed.
Chosen. You'll never leave this house alive.
Thank you.
she's in the house.
She has to be here.
I don't think of her. I didn't see her.
Where's Michael?
He's okay. He's fine. He's fine. But after I get you out of here, I'm gonna get him out of here, okay?
I can't do this. No, you gotta get out of here. I gotta get out of here.
Shh.
Not this. I don't want to die.
You're not gonna die.
I don't want to die.
Shh. You're not gonna die. Shh. Hold still.
Hannah. You're gonna get Hannah.
And Hannah too. Now listen, when we get out of here, no, I'm gonna hide you, okay? You can't say a word, okay? And when we go out of here, you keep your eyes on my back. All right? Keep your eyes on my back. Come on. Thank you.
see you like neighbors.
What neighbors? Hey.
Thank you.
Help me, please. You gotta help me. Push up. You listen to me. You gotta stay off the floor, okay? All right, you can do that.
Yeah.
You got it?
Help!
way down. Yeah, I want you to get out of the way, okay? I'm coming right behind you. Let her go. You're never gonna find her. You got me. Just let her go. You're never gonna find her anyway. Is that all you got, you fucking faggot? Is that all you
you got, you little fucking faggot bitch? Come here, you faggot, I'm gonna eat your fucking heart! Fuck you! Okay.
He's coming.
Thank you.
again.
This guy, Exterminator, he was the same guy working earlier in the day, right? You saw his face?
Yeah, I saw him.
What happened inside that house?
I'm trying to save him. Guy really did.
Sir, company's called Master Trap Extermination. We got an address.
Pull in tight and get him to the hospital.
Midnight. I mean,
need you to call my wife.
I'll take care of all that at the hospital.
Come on now, you gotta call.
All right. What's the number?
Thank you. fucking kill you!